reach outside. There's nothing left to do but go our separate ways and pick up all the pieces left behind.
But I never saw the good side of the city till I hitched a ride on the river. No credit to the wheel, I keep on don't procrastinate, don't articulate. Girl, it's getting late, you're just sitting with her out.
Forever, my darling, her love will be true, lights of the night. We'll light up when you call my name, cause I know I just got your letter, baby. Too bad you can't come home. Lord, I heard way out. She can be hands off lover as you want to be. I'll kiss your hands off lover.
Yeah, I like to do anywhere from 35 to 40 songs in a single show.
Oh my God.
I can walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe?
smiles, and we can build our dreams on suspicious minds. So if an old friend I know drop by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Do we go again, asking where I'm in? Who can see the tear in my eye? Yes, I'm crying.
All right, thank you very much. Before we get to the weather, Diane, we want to introduce you to another young person who's doing extraordinary things with her life. This is Akiana Kramerick from Idaho, one of our GMA amazing kids, and she is a internationally recognized realist painter. This is some of her work here, which is absolutely gorgeous. You're 11 years old?
Yes.
This is amazing to me. When did you first find out you could paint like this?
Well, at the age of 4, someone woke me up and just said to paint. And right after then, I just woke up and started painting.
Really? And have you had any formal training?
No, I'm self-taught.
Wow. Really?
Yes.
Now, I also, and we see one of the portraits there is one of yourself, which is very hard to do, and it's absolutely fantastic.
Yes.
What made you choose this particular style?
Well, when I was starting painting this, I didn't know what to paint for the background. Then when I started painting the background, I started blend myself because I feel like I'm inside the painting. And I don't have a palette, as you see in my painting, because the universe and the stars are my palette, and I take different colors and make different galaxies and different stars. Wow.
And you're 11 years old.
Yes.
Boy, I feel a bit unworthy right now. Akiana also writes poetry. She plays piano. How many languages do you speak?
4.
And she will become the 4th co-anchor of this show in 2 months. Congratulations. You're absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for being with us. That's all we got time for now.
Art and faith come together in a remarkable body of work on exhibit here in Salt Lake City.
Yeah, remarkable because it was created by a child. Carol Makita is here with the story.
Samantha and Jed, at the ripe old age of 12, Akiana Kramerik is internationally recognized as a child prodigy. I spoke with her by satellite. She takes no credit for her talent, but insists the very idea of her work came from God.
She painted this self-portrait at age 8. Akiana Kramerik says God told her to create works of art, even gave her the visions for them, starting when she was 4. The only problem, her parents were atheists.
At first, when I had the dream and the vision, I didn't want to tell my mom or my dad. It was just between me and God. But a couple weeks later, I did tell my mother, and she listened, and she believed in me.
Her images of Jesus Christ are sought after. She says the light side of his face represents heaven, the dark side represents suffering on earth. Her heart is with children of all races, especially those who have been mistreated or abandoned.
I want to inspire people with my artwork, and I want them to feel the feeling that I was going through when I painted that painting.
The messages of some paintings, she says, are clearly revealed to her. Others remain a mystery, as with this one. She writes, what the angel gazes at is of eternal significance, yet what it is has not been revealed to me.
She paints both heaven and earthly creatures. Her art astonishes adults.
Her depth of writing, her poetry, is incredible to me for a child that young.
I am just totally amazed at her talent and her expression.
Akiana paints 4 to 5 hours a day. Christie's will auction a painting next month, expecting to bring $1 million for charity.
My goal is to physically go there and help those children. And
I have no doubt she will. No longer atheists, her parents and brothers help market her work. Akiana Art Tour is at the Patrick Moore Gallery in Salt Lake. Her paintings and poetry will be here through June 2nd.
It's curious, the effect on her parents. That's interesting, Carol.
Yeah, and we'll have to see what's in her future if she's only 12 years old now.
My goodness.
It's bright and it's big.
Yeah. Well, then I looked out the window at around 2 o'clock.
Gonna take a little time. Little time to think things over. And to read between the lines. Yes, I need it when I'm old. Now this mountain I must climb is like a world upon my shoulders. Through the clouds I see love shine, keeps me warm as life grows colder. In my life there's been heartaches and pain. I don't know if I can face it again. Can't stop now. I traveled so far to chase this lonely life. I wanna know what love is. I want you to show me now. I wanna feel what love is. I know you can.
Thank you. You're a fantastic audience. Thank you very much.
Welcome back. Behind me, you're looking at a beautiful painting, a painting that sells for thousands of dollars. Okay, you say, so what? Well, this is what. This magnificent work of art was painted by a spiritual young lady who was all of 11 years old. She's Akiane Kramerik, and she's been painting from the age of 4. To say that this Post Falls, Idaho native is an extraordinary talent would be a gross understatement. Now come with us as we meet this young genius with such an amazing gift and learn how she does it and how she changes the lives of all who have come in contact with her.
Dream of meeting God, but I was not quite sure. I had never met God and never been told about God.
It was very confusing because at that time I was an atheist, but her talk was intelligent. Every time she would talk about God and the details of her life in heaven, how she described it, it was very, very sophisticated, and I knew that at that time nobody else could have influenced her in that way because we led a closed life.
As time went on, we paid more attention to it. And then it developed into painting and then poetry.
The angel has like faith and hope. still, and they have power from God. They're angels, they're guardians for us. I wanted to show how the angels protect us, how angels just show us where to lead, show us where to go in even difficult paths. When I started doing all these details, it's like, well, how did that happen? How did God give me these ideas? And he gives me those ideas through my visions and dreams at night, or when I'm walking, when I'm reading, or anything I do. So when I started having those, I said, I need to do something. I have a mission to complete in life. I wanted to express the beauty and the suffering of the black race. When I was painting her eyes, you could see her whole life in her eyes. You could see how much she provided in her family and how she believed in God with hope. And I painted Jesus when he's in the Garden of Gethsemane, and he's raising the world to his Father and saying, forgive them. And I wanted to paint him because he's everything that I am. He's everything that I want to be, and everything that I will be.
She would talk about the future events that God shared with her, and I would write everything down in a diary. A lot of times, most of the times, and I would say 95% of the time, she said, I was taken, I was shown, but you're forbidden to know. When a time will come, you will know. And there was nothing I could do to extract information, which was very frustrating for me.
You know, I look around and I'm amazed, because I know how much work's involved. I know how much she works. I'm with her all the time where she works. And I get goosebumps a lot of times and say, no, what are we doing today? You know, you know, what's going on today? So it's, yeah, I'm excited, flabbergasted, and just amazed a lot of times.
I saw this in my dream. I saw that, and I felt that it was in real life, that see-through world, and I saw that. I saw many other things, many other planets, and this is the most beautiful spot I've ever saw, and this, I wanted to put him instead of me in the background into this picture. When I'm frustrated, I need to like pray for a little bit and says I need to go back on track. I need God's help to help me to fix this mistake. Then he tells me, and then I start doing it, and I feel okay again. He gave me this scroll of poems, and I read it. I remember it even this day, and what I remember, it's in my poetry. And when I write effortlessly. I write without thinking. You need to cleanse and silent your eyes, for dizzy prayer bounces off a wall. All of your smile lands on silent swan. We need your love to catch you when you fall. Brassy visions count each and every stone. There are so many lives in this lonely womb. When feelings are hungry, mirrors show different faces. The only evening the swan lands, she looks for you. Some people need church to know where they're going. And for us, we like to like go wherever we can in quiet and pray for a little bit. I keep doing that each day even, and I like it. And everywhere we go, even when I'm driving, or I'm on television or in interviews, I start praying and I say, please give me these words to tell other people what you have done to me, what I have experienced. And I said thank you, and then he helps me. And it's very good, and very good feeling.
Just imagine what Akiana will be painting when she's 12.
Love, shine a light in every corner of my heart. Let the love light carry, let the love light carry. Light of the magic in every little part. Let our love shine a light in every corner of our heart. Love, shine a light in every corner of my dream.
let the love light carry, let the love light carry. I can buy the river flowing from the stream. Let our love shine a light in every corner of my dream. And we're all gonna shine a light together. Shine a light in every corner of the world. Let the love light carry, let the love light carry. Light up the magic for every boy and girl. Let our love shine a light in every corner of the world. And we're all gonna shine a light together. Bye.